La Boheme was Puccini's fourth opera, first performed in 1896. It's no exaggeration to say it's one of the most popular operas in the world, although it's rather amusing to notice that when it was performed first, the critic of La Stampa in Italy pronounced that it was liable to sink without trace. I'm going to play one of the most famous arias, "Your tiny hand is frozen."